The Pierce County Council has appointed Dick Muri to represent the 28th District in the State House of Representatives.
Past couple decades,
the council voted unanimously to appoint Muri to fill the seat, which was left vacant when Steve O'Ban was appointed to fill late Senator Mike Carroll's seat last month. When asked about the number one issue in the 28th District, Muri talked about education.
When you're doorbelling and out there meeting with the people, it really comes down to schools. Education is the priority, you know, and that's because I think the fine school districts have, whether it's Clover Park, Steilacoom, or University Place, or now we got lots in the Bethel School District.
Muri is a retired Air Force officer and a former Pierce County Council member. He will fill the House seat for the next year and a half until the November 2014 election.